a time there was a rooster with a dream. Rockadoodle knew he could make movies that would bring out the best in people, entertain families, and encourage young talent to reach high new standards. He worked his way up the ladder to respectability, influence, and the chance to open his own Imagination Productions. Rock got a crew together and started building his dream. His characters would be wonderful. They would have to have dreams of their own and reach up to excellence as they keep trying to improve themselves. The search for talent drew in both kinds of characters. The kind with high ideals and the kind looking for fame and money with absolutely no concern for integrity. MC Mouse had talent and vision as he dreamed of being a star. He was drawn to Imagination Productions to make people very happy and to further his talent. On the other hand, Rodney Rat was out searching only for fast money, fame, and the easy road. Riverside Ward gladly presents The Way It Could Have Been at Imagination Productions.
take this down.
Take this down.
We need a mouse that people will see everywhere to say, ah, there's a mouse who believes in truth, baseball, and apple pie.
Ah, apple pie.
Hmm, he must be a cute mouse. We gotta find a mouse, a cute little guy. One who can act as the audience of I. The kids will have to love, and their kids too. They'll have to find a hit, now we'll always see him new.
And that's for the MC Mouse guy. really well on this audition. I really do. So this is what I'm gonna tell you. You see, Rockadoodle, we're this close. And I know he's kind of, well, deaf in the right ear, but he doesn't like to admit it. So, and he's, well, especially as a high tone rate is. So when you audition, you speak really low and loud into his right ear, no matter what.
life.